150 megapixel camera sensor from Samsung is like unbelievable thing, but it is actually happening. And I'll be sharing with you guys that which phone is firstly gonna have this bomb sensor. And also I have news regarding Samsung's brand new storage, which will be having rocket speed data transfer rate. I got news circulating on internet and I was like shocked for a while that how is this possible so early. Like recently we saw 108 megapixel sensor from Samsung and 150 megapixel is about to come in fourth quadrant of 2020 or maybe in the first quadrant of 2021. Well, Samsung has been working on this 150 megapixel camera sensor and this is going to be just amazing. We saw 108 megapixel camera sensor in Mi Mix Alpha first ever, Mi 10 Pro, and then it came into S20 Ultra, and now again Xiaomi will be the first smartphone brand to test this sensor and implement it in their smartphone. And it is said that Mi Mix series of Xiaomi will be having this incredible sensor. According to leaks and rumors, this will be the largest sensor ever seen on a smartphone. Yes, this sensor will be 1 inch across in size. And yes, this is absolutely true. I know that sensor count numbers doesn't really matter because 12 megapixel sensor on iPhone 11 Pro is far better than 108 megapixel on S20 Ultra. This is all because 12 megapixel sensor on iPhone 11 Pro can perform really good in low light performance, and that's why it is actually better than 108 megapixel sensor on S20 Ultra in some ways. But these larger sensors actually perform well in low light conditions, and this 150 megapixel sensor will also be doing something like this, and it will perform amazing in low light and night photography situations, and we will have a better low light performance. And this sensor will also be carried out in function using 9 to 1 pixel binning, same as of 108 megapixel on S20 Ultra. It means that resulting images will be almost 16 megapixel in resolution, as we saw on S20 Ultra. That results 108 megapixel camera sensor images into 12 megapixel images and this is what Samsung call as Nonacell technology. More details and more low light performance of 150 megapixel sensor will shake the whole smartphone industry. And some reports mention that Xiaomi, Oppo and Vivo are looking to use these cameras too. Since Oppo and Vivo are both part of parent company BBK Electronics, there is a chance that OnePlus, the most prominent member of the group in US and UK, will also be interested in making use of the sensor. And hopefully Samsung's new flagship like S30, I am not sure what the names could be because this year Samsung suddenly changed S11 into S20. And we can't say surely that next flagship from Samsung will be S30 or something else, but whatever it will be, it's gonna have higher chances, not chances, but we can say surely that it will have 150 megapixel custom sensor from Samsung. But before that, Xiaomi will be the first brand to use this in their Mi Mix series, according to rumors. And every single device using this 150 megapixel sensor is said to be powered by Snapdragon's upcoming chipset, Snapdragon 875 or maybe 865 plus. Well, this is not yet confirmed. Now, as I said in the beginning of video, that I'm also gonna talk about Samsung's new storage, which is having incredible speed. Yes, Samsung has started mass production of their fastest storage ever for a smartphone, which is named as UFS 3.1. That is the successor to UFS 3.0. And talking about this UFS 3.1 speed, it can send up to 100 GB of data in just 1.5 minutes. Yes, you heard me right, 100 GB of data in just 1.5 minutes. And thumbs up for this thing from Samsung, that they are also improving the data transfer speed along with the camera sensors. Well, that's all for today. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming tech news and tech reviews, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.